Hello, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to update forms for the end of the year. To do that, from the overview page we're going to click the caret to expand the navigation menu, come to the students section and click on profiles. All of your students will populate on here. Any student that is on your roster or any student that you have access to if you have campus-wide access. You can either click on a student's name or type and search for any part of their name, their ID number, or you can also filter down and find any students by the form. Make sure that you choose the correct year. Once you get your list of students, you find the student that you're wanting to update, and then you come to the forms section. Find the form that you're trying to update and click view. Go through the form, update whatever information you need to, specifically like the date that the form was last updated. Make sure to fill out all sections of the form. If there's another page, make sure to navigate to that page. You can refresh any of the data, and if there's any new assessment data that will pop up, it will flash, and then any new assessment data will pop up if it's in aware. Then, in order to save the form, I would highly recommend that you scroll down towards the bottom of the screen. You're going to click Save. Do not click Mark as Updated. Do not click Archive. The district will archive all forms at the end of the school year. So click the Save button, and the reason that I'm suggesting that you scroll down to the bottom is because sometimes aware is experiencing slow save times, and so the way that you know that this form has been saved is when it flashes and it comes back up to the top of the screen. That's why I recommend you go to scroll down to the bottom. After that, in order to move to another student's form to update it, you're going to click back up at the top to Profiles, and that will save all of the filters that you have used, and then you can open up another student's profile and then go to their Forms tab and continue that same process.